try and get the young lads here. We're doing a striking, he's striking across his toe. Okay, but even if you've got him going sideways, the ball should be just forward the centre. Okay, he's just forward the centre. The same with the tyre. Don't let the young lad, that's his point there, like. So when he comes in, just keep an eye. His left leg is, he's just gone centre. If he's too far over here, he's the young fella that's hitting the ground. Okay? So I'm coming in, I'm going on this leg, so I'm gonna go just out of centre, in ready position, and dropped. And that's why locked in. So I'm across the eyes again. Look, another coach will tell you here's all right.
Yeah.
Okay? Another coach, like when we were coached, we were told to get a big swing in, come from back here. But they're not anymore. They're coming from across the eyes.
The elbow doesn't go up as high as it does.
You still crack the elbow.
But it only, you know, a comfortable position.
Yeah.
If you're comfortable.
You know, I mean, to the level there.
Yeah.
I mean, probably when I'm showing this side, I'm going a bit too extreme with the cock.
Yeah.
That's to convince fellas to do it. There's another 20 metres in throwing the elbow up. You know, there's another 20 metres in the puck of the ball, like, which is huge. So, come in. I'm locked. I'm across my eyes. Knees are bent. Okay? And just through it. And then when you take it to the slitter, the next step is to make sure they have the follow through. Obviously we can't do it with the tyre, but the follow through is huge. Because even something I used to often find if I was passing to the goal post there, I used to stop here. You know? No, it was a nice direct shot straight into the man's hand. But I used to stop here. I used to follow through properly.